That's all good. So it actually has a health bar. It's not gonna help Cassandra, just stop doing it. The barrier's coming back. Okay, wait a minute. Put the barrier down. Alright, nice. Who's in here? Got a spellbinder. Ooh, we've got a couple people. One, two, three, four. Ooh, one, two, three, four, five, six. You got six people. Let's take the battle out here. Let's hold position. Lene, you're gonna move back here. Varric, you're gonna move back here. Solas, you're gonna move close to Lene. Cassandra, you're gonna hold your position over here. Right, let's do that. Are they not moving? Right, we can not move too. We can fight from right back here if you want to. That's what you want to do. So it's alright. You can fight from right back here if you want to. I don't care. What it's gonna take. These guys are gonna move up. We can take them off right over here. Nice, very nice. What else can we do? Can we do any more damage from over here? No, we gotta move up. Took care of one of them, huh? There are only two more spellbinders. I say, Varric, move up and hold position. Hold position, of course. Solas, also move up. I might do how I did before and just... Varric, Solas, Lene. They're gonna start attacking. Get a barrier on us, on all of us, and then Cassandra also start moving up and attacking. Actually, start moving up and attacking this guy. Let's see, he wants to zero. Solas, get another barrier on Cassandra. Barrack, don't die. Barrack, I kind of want to give you a shield. I mean, dang. Now he went to grass. And Barrack. Oh my gosh, I hate when that happens. Damn it! The fucking mage. Fucking mage. Ugh. Whatever, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We got this. Let's get the spellbinder. Everyone attack the spellbinder. Cassandra, you're gonna need to use this. And so is Varric, actually. Nice. Alright. Usually I won't use it on people who aren't tanks, but Cassandra really needs it. I mean, Varric really needs it to use it. He was in a difficult position. Alright, let's go ahead and attack the spellbinder. Let's get a thing on Cassandra. And Cassandra, you can also use another one. I'm fine with that. Cassandra, Sansa needs to stop using that move. Who's the other spellbinder? Who's the other spellbinder? Did he move? Oh, you ran. You little bitch. Just keep attacking, this guy. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. No, he ran. Not nice. Not nice. Not nice. He ran like a little bitch again. Alright, he's dead. There we go. He's dead. And where's this guy? This is Sellsword. Sellsword. Linnae, Solas, Varric. Who are these guys? Oh, these are the Sellswords. Alright. Cassandra, we're gonna need you to tag the spellbinder right here. Don't run into his trap, please. Cassandra, just go. What are you doing? Ugh. Cassandra, sometimes. Sometimes, though. Like, really, though? Sometimes, though. Cassandra, go do what I freaking told you. Well, let me take a shot. Where's the other spellbinder? Maybe he switched or something. Where is he? Where'd he go? He's not dead. No way, that's the other one. Oh no, they're both dead. Okay. So attack the sellsword then. And oh, we can't use. Okay, Cassandra, you're gonna need to. Like, move though! Girl, move! Alright, Cassandra, move back up here. Let's see the barrier on Cassandra. She did not need to use that health poultice, but whatever. He's dead. Set this guy. Solas. You know what to do. Here's the other. No, never mind. The other spellbinder. Oh, he's up there. That's where he is. It's okay, though. Let's get that. Varric! Boom, baby. Nice shot. That was like a critical hit. Alright, now let's all move up. Rebel Mage. Let's get rid of him. He's a little different. He doesn't have a spell book. He's probably a little tougher, actually. Yeah, he is a little tougher. He has more HP. Oh, man. Taking a lot of damage there. Let's get a... Solas, you need to move up. And help out. No. Cassandra there. Otherwise, I'm a little closer. Where'd he go? I forgot I had Fade Step, or whatever the name is called. Probably not. Where's Cassandra? There she is. Solas, can you move back, please? I don't want you to get hurt. Oh, that glyph does not look good. Varric, you're gonna need to move way back. Cassandra, also move back, please. Oh, never mind. Everyone just attack. Keep attacking. Fire resistance, immunity to sleep, immunity to panic. Let's use it. 70. Right there. Oh no, Cassandra, what the fuck? How did she die? Alright, solid. Cassandra, you heal yourself with that. Let's get a barrier right here. Varric's dead. Unless he moves, like now. Oh, he's not dead. Good. He's almost dead, but he's not dead. Let's get a... that... boom, baby, right to the face. He's tough. This guy's tough. Jeez. I can't even... we have to keep our barriers, like... big flow, otherwise... oh my god, Sol isn't dead. Cassandra, can you wake up Sol, please? No! We don't have any more health poultices. This is our only defense. The barriers. We can do this. It's just one guy. Come on now. We can beat him. He's just one fucking guy. Alright, Celis. Barrier on you and Cassandra, please. I don't have enough. Alright, let's all... can we move back, please? Cassandra, get back. Varric, I need you to get back. No! Why does that happen? Sometimes it'll happen where you switch between characters and tactical view and just go away. That frustrates me. To no end. But it's okay. No! Cassandra died again! Fucking shit. Varric's dead. That's alright, we got this. We got this. I'm sure we got this. Keep attacking, he's almost dead. Let's get a barrier on you too. Since Solas has a barrier on him, he should go and wake up Varric. Cassandra's gonna die. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Let's all keep attacking. He's dead. Let's get a long shot to finish this off, baby. Boom!
The King's Road should be safer, at least for the time being.
We still have those Templars to worry about, though.
Alright, that's all the mages. Take care of the archers first. But that much was obvious. Lanae should be safe up here. Alright, nice. Oh no, Lanae is clipping inside the mountain. That's not good. Alright. Let's all attack this archer. Lanae, don't clip inside the mountain, please. I need you. All right, let's get a barrier on all of us. Nice. Archer's almost dead. All right, cool. Two more archers to go. Solas, I need you to put another barrier on all of us. There's Cassandra, she's right there. Just put another barrier on all of us right there. Very nice. Let's get this archer right here. Let's get a bunch of stuff on him. Bam. Varric, I'm gonna make his stealth. And you're gonna go flank him right over here, Varric. Nice. And you're gonna use long shot. Boom. And that did not do as much as I wanted it to do. Great. Awesome. Keep attacking, guys. Keep attacking. Cassandra might have to use shield wall. He's dead? Yeah, he's dead. Cool. Alright, now everyone attack him. Even you, Cassandra, attack. Oh my god, where did these guys come from? Oh, never mind. Just seeing things. Let's use Chain Lightning. Nice. Alright, now let's get this defender. Solas, can you use barrier, please, on Cassandra?
I'm injured.
No, you're not. Cassandra, I want you to use something really good. Something like you've never used before. No, Cassandra, it's not what I told you to use. But you use this move. She won't use it. Why won't she use it? Confirm. She didn't use it. Oh man, that was a waste. Solas, can you please use Winter's Grasp on this guy? And make it snappy. Well, why does he always turn around when we... Oh no, he didn't turn around. Good. Varric, use that. Nice. Alright, we won this one. That's for sure. Like there was no doubt that was on this one. Where's Cassandra? Where did Cassandra go? Cassandra! What are you doing? How did she even get all the way over there? Damn it. God damn it. Wow, because Cassandra decided to, like, boycott the fucking battle. Solas almost died. This is what happens when we don't work as a team, Cassandra. Now do you understand? Now do you understand? The importance? Disengage, guys. We're not under attack. The thing across. Oh, let's go over here. This is where the mission seems to want us to go. Over here. Let's take care of these Templars. They don't see us yet. Attack! Oh my god! Solas! Oh, it's just died like a little bitch. Keep attacking this guy. I will rescue Solas. Solas will use barrier on Cassandra. And we will continue. Oh, damn it, I killed Solas.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that friendly fire. Goddamn. We're connected, though. We're spiritual siblings. Really. That's what this all means. We're spiritual siblings. I know Solas is dead. I'm going to help him. Jesus Christ. While I am doing that, Varric, you use long shot on this guy. And I will rescue Solas again. For the second time in the last 5 minutes. Let's use a barrier on all of us. Nice. And kill this guy outright. I will not use Chain Lightning again because I do not want to die again. Solas, please use barrier on Cassandra. Thank you. Winter's Grasp I used. Varric, you already know. Boom, baby. Very nice. Oh my gosh, Solas, this is the third time you've died in one battle. I don't even think he was aiming at you. Let's, fuck it. Barrier. I'm gonna wake up Solas again. Okay, Varric, you already know. It isn't even hard, it's just this defender just takes a long time to kill. Nice. So what's my mission here? Templars to the west. Locate the Templar camp along the western road. It has to be not over there, because that's where the exclamation point is, so I'm assuming that's a different kind of mission. Is it back here? No. Why would it be all the way back here? It has to be where those other Templars are coming down the road. Although that's an interesting place. Oh, this is probably where the waterfall is. And the two pillars. Okay, let me just go up the normal way. Chanter male legs. What's that? Enchanter male legs. Okay. Cool. This has to be where the camp is. Yep, found it. Templar and camp. This also has to be where the waterfall is, no?
The Templars have secured a position ahead.
No, it can't be. There has to be two pillars here. There aren't two pillars. Maybe there's more than one flow of water. Okay. Let's flank them. There's an archer, knight. Oh, there's a lot of Templars here. Jesus. Okay. I'm actually gonna... You know, I'm gonna call it a day here. And I'm gonna save here. Somehow it lets me save here, but not over there where I was before. I'm gonna save here and call it a day and figure out how to take out these Templars tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. I wasn't as drunk as I wanted to be, but, you know... Some things don't quite work out the way you want them to. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good one, and I hope you enjoy it. Sorry, I had to yawn. I'm really tired.